What I do, you guys? You guys know me, Kevin, Skippa, a moderator, that Jewish gamer, DaSlaterShow, whatever you want to call it. As requested, I had a lot of people want me to make the season 2 or whatever you want to call it, just because of the whole leaking of everything. I don't give a shit whether fuck it all. But I'm doing this for you guys. Not sure why, but guess I am. Right now, it's the 6th of May. Yeah, that's right, 6th of May. 2 days ago, girlfriend's birthday. Best day ever, best birthday sex ever, I'll tell you that. What else happened that week? I refereed soccer. I kind of look sunburned right now. My face is a little red, my nose is really, really red, but I guess my phone doesn't really pick it up. I don't want to, like, go right into the camera. Yeah, so I refereed a provincial soccer games yesterday. That was pretty fun. One of our home teams won, and that was exciting. Right now, what am I doing here at home? I'm not at work right now, as you can tell. Clearly at home, enjoying my day off. Or a couple days off. It's Monday. Plans later for this day. I'm going to the bank. Yes, I got money. Woohoo. Just gotta take my dog for a walk. I'm sure you guys have seen my dog plenty of times. He's right now on my bed right now, licking his paw. So I'm gonna steal him, and he's gonna come in this video and say hi to all the haters. And you should be jealous because this is a one fucking cute dog. And you know that, right, Jersey? Right? You get all the bitches, don't you? You hump all the bitches, too. You are one nasty little dog, I'll tell you that much. With the old Spanish video I did on the original DaSlaterShow, that was during the time I was taking Spanish back in high school. I'm not really fluent in it now anymore. I don't really care. But, you know, I still like being able to talk in Spanish, because I have a couple of Mexican friends, Colombianers. You've seen one of the guys on Tiny Chat, but he's not really Mexican, he's actually Filipino, but we call him a beaner anyways, Rafa. Other than that, with Paris's demotion, we all want him back. He's a great guy, and I'm not entirely sure why he really wanted to resign, because he was like a leader to many of us. And the shit he does is just outstanding. To win awesome, once again, I do apologize for all the shit that's happened, and hopefully we can keep up and, you know, all that stuff. To all the haters out there that don't like me for the shit I do, you know what, go fuck yourself. You know, it's a free world. I'm a free spirit, I can do whatever the fuck I like. But I still follow the rules. Some people like to take their actions too far, but you know what? I'll just do what I have to do, you know? Like, with all the leaking videos, you're not gonna get banned. I'm just gonna hide the threads, and so will the other moderators, and yeah. Who are my favorite moderators, you wanna ask? My favorite three I'll pick are Dexter, Druid, and RuneScape. Dexter, because he's a funny guy, and he likes sending me pictures of naked guys, and I don't know why. But no, he's not gay. He's just a badass. And my friend just blew up on Minecraft because I'm playing Minecraft on Xbox right now and I just heard the creeper explode. And by my friend, I mean Sneaky Waffles. Druid, I love him because he looks like Seth Rogen and my girlfriend thinks he's awesome as well because of that reason being. So props to you, man. And to RuneScape, you know, we were a great team. We still are, even though we have our ups and downs. We're good business partners, and hopefully we'll continue that. Tyrantide and Chris, you guys are great admins. You guys know what you're doing, and congratulations to Chris becoming the new CEO, all that nonsense. Keep us proud, you know. Jersey says hi. Ironhide, you know, we've been around a while. Some other people I want to give a shout out to, let's see, I've already given one to Sneaky Waffles, who's just got blown up by a creeper. Let's see, Maruku, funny guy. JD, you know, you feed too much in League, so do I, but, you know, they can't be the best. Charlie Sheen, a funny guy. Hopefully we're expanding our service pretty soon, so you guys better watch out as we take over the market again. Ash Ketchum, you know, an hilarious guy. It's just, there's a lot of guys that I can mention, but, you know, one shout out that I know this guy is not active anymore, but Danagon, I used to work with him back when I joined PowerBot, back in just beginning of 2010, because I joined in December 2009, but I know he's never on anymore, but he was a really great guy, and hopefully he does come back soon, because we work, wow, like, yeah. To everyone else, you know, all the faggots out there, Ari Gold, Claire, you know, you guys were once cool, and I respected you guys, but now you're all faggots, so I don't give a shit. You guys can do whatever the fuck you like, you know, you can troll around, it's the internet, you know, you're gonna expect these trolls to come here and there, but, yeah, but, after all, you guys, I'm hoping a lot of you guys come out to PBRL back here in Vancouver. We're gonna have a hell of a lot of fun. I've already taken off the time for work, I've already spoken to my manager, so we're pretty much good from July 1st till about the 8th or something like that, so please do come. The more people that come, the more fun we'll have, and we'll be doing a lot of stuff. I mean, I know a lot of you guys aren't legal. I mean, you do have to be 19 here to purchase alcohol and everything like that, but a lot of us, a lot of the Canadian members will hopefully be 19 plus and will be able to purchase whatever you want, like myself. I can boot for you. So it's okay. I don't look 19, but I am 19. I can guarantee you that. But, yeah. So, I made this video, guys, just for you guys. You know, I don't know if I'm going to continue it. You know, I did this on my phone because it's easier to do. Oh, you can see my scar. Look at that. That's just from breaking my arm. That's lovely. But, yeah. So, hope you guys are enjoying the new admin. Or I should say the new admin, Ampersand. He's doing a pretty good job of what I've heard. And hopefully he keeps up the good work. Other than that, let's pray that Paris comes back to his original position as CEO and makes us all proud again and releases the fucking bot for 07scape, because I know everyone's, like, just dying for it and stuff like that. So, I'll cut this video short here. It's about 8 minutes long, you know, nothing special, you guys. Other than that, enjoy your summer. Enjoy the hot weather if you guys are having any hot weather. My dog is enjoying the hot weather. He's been sleeping next to the toilet every night now because it's really cold there because of the water tank. It's really cold. But now he's just chilling like a villain on my bed. And, yeah, so, what? What? Yeah. So, I guess I might continue the series. I don't know. If you guys want me to. What? You can wait. I'm making a video for all the haters and all my fans. Well, the people that do like me. So, thank you for liking me. And thank you for hating me. Because the hate feeds my addiction to continue on. So, whatever. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. This is Skippa, or That Jewish Gamer, DaSlaterShow, Kevin, whatever you want to go by. See you later. Peace.